The Lord is my shepherd, I lack nothing. He makes me lie down in the green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right paths. For his name's sake, even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff will comfort me. You prepare a table for me, before me. In the presence of my enemies, you anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely you, goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.